I think we are back. Hello everyone, welcome back to another stream. Today, I bought a new game today. It's not a new game, but I bought a game today. Starwars Battlefront 2, I've never played it before. I've played the first one, obviously, I think everyone has. But I've got a crate, hold on, give me a second. What is this? I barely know how to play this game, to be fair. I don't know what any of this stuff is. So we're just gonna, you know, vibe by the minute. Do we get all of these, or? Okay. Ooh. Okay. Nice. Okay. Alright. Okay. I'm guessing that means that we can... Diamond, no. Go sit down. Hold on a second, give me 2 seconds. No, no, you're breaking all my stuff.
It's not good, is it? It's not
good. Go sit down.
Up there.
Sit. Leave yourself alone. You're not breaking everything again. Wait, have I got 60,000? Okay, well, I mean, that's cool. Is that, have I actually got 60,000? No! Hold on a second, have I got 60,000 then? Alright, well, I mean, that's pretty cool. I mean, we can buy a style for any skin now. I might buy the Kylo Ren one, you know. Oh, I actually can. Actually, maybe not. Don't know if I like the look of that or not. Oh, to be fair though, Obi-Wan's appearance, the General Kenobi, I don't know. I'm probably going to do Anakin actually, because I really like Anakin's one. Of the General Skywalker. I just don't know, guys. I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. I don't know what. I don't know what to do. Let's see what we've got on here, shall we? Appearances. We want the Rebel Alliance. No, Galactic Republic. Okay, cool. Wow, we've got literally all of them now. No. Phase 2. How have we not got the... I like the 212 from Phase 2. I'm not gonna lie. They're better. That one's really cool. It's only 20,000. I'm definitely buying that Anakin Skywalker, actually, because I really like that. I think it looks sick, so... Jedi Robes Anakin is just a bit puffy. I don't know why. Yeah, we're unlocking that. 100% off. Cool. We now have General Skywalker, guys. I mean, how sick is that?
This is where the fun begins. Obi-Wan's gonna kill me. A very wise Jedi once said, nothing happens.
Yeah, we're just buying this. There's no way we're not, right? I mean, how can we not? Okay, and then there's also a Kylo... No, we have to buy the, what's it called one? We have to buy the, hello there.
Your move. The strongest defense is a swift. Only a Sith deals in absolutes.
Yeah, we're buying this one.
Hello there.
Sorry about me buying anything, I'm just making sure that I've got a lot of stuff. Because I want it to look cool.
I will show you the dark side. Cowards.
I like his ones the most. I might actually buy two of them. Yeah, I'm going to buy that one as well, because I like that one. I like Kylo Ren's character quite a lot, actually, in this game. I've played him like a little tiny bit. I'm probably going to buy all of Darth Vader's, because I like Darth Vader's.
You cannot hide forever. You are as... You cannot... I find your lack of faith disturbing. Apology accepted.
Diamond, get down! separate my stuff again.
You are as clumsy as you are stupid. You cannot hide forever.
I really want that Kenobi one, I'm not gonna lie. But, what does this one do then? Yes. I'm probably gonna buy whichever Grievous is, because. I'm gonna pay 2,000 for a fucking cough. What is that then? I mean, I never really liked Count Dooku. It's probably a very hot take, but I don't really like him that much, so.
They will never know what hit them. There's no escape from me. There's always room for one more. If you triple the prize, I might let you live.
Don't know about that one. I don't really think there's any more. I might buy the rest of Anakin's then.
You call this a diplomatic solution? Obi-Wan's gonna kill me. A very wise Jedi once said, nothing happens by accident. You call this a diplomatic solution?
I'm gonna buy a victory post, but I don't know which one to do yet. I like that one, to be fair. That's actually pretty cool. That's cold. I like that. Okay. We're going to equip that. Oh my god, we've got to equip them now. Hold on. So yeah, I like Anakin's original look, but I just really like the Clone Wars. Especially because this is like the, I can never remember the actor's name. I'm so sorry. But, it's like the live-action version of the Clone Wars. And I really like it. I think it's pretty sick, to be fair, so.
Call this a diplomatic solution? This is where the fun... This is where the fun begins. A very wise Jedi once said, nothing happens by accident. Obi-Wan's gonna kill me.
Cool. Alright, does that mean that they're all equipped now? Yep, they are cool. Sick. Right, I also need to equip Kylo Ren's as well.
I will show you the dark side. Cowards.
Who else did I buy? I bought yours as well, didn't I?
You cannot hide forever.
I'm very sorry about this, guys. I'm just making sure that all my stuff is correct. Because otherwise,
Hello there.
I think I also bought for you. Yes, I did. Don't say it, why not then? Okay. Yeah. I think that was it. Yeah. So Sammy got some more like officers and stuff. Appearances. Oh yeah, Jesus, we've got loads. I like my 212th Legion, I'm not gonna lie. I think they're like the best ones. But that's really cool. I really like that one actually. Yeah, I'm gonna put the 212th ones as equipped, all of those, because, well, why not? I'm sorry this is taking forever. I promise I will not take this long all the time. I'm just, okay. Right, I think I'm done with that. I think you can change that in game. Okay, so we're gonna play single player because I don't have PlayStation Plus. I will be getting it soon, just for this, because I've played a bit, not too much, but I've played just a little bit, not enough, but I have played a bit. So we're going to do supremacies. Okay, we're gonna do. Oh god, I'm so confused. I want the. There we go. Geonosis, Camino, Kashyyyk. Nope. I saw one earlier that I really wanted to do. Here. Yes. Rebels, no. Okay, it won't let me do any other one. That's not good. Alright, that's fine. Okay. Let's do this one. Like I said, I don't really know how to play this game much because I haven't been playing it that much. But I played like, what, two maps? I played Geonosis and I played Camino. The Camino one I didn't get fully through. I don't think I completed it completely. Like, I don't think I completed it. But yeah. Should be back in about 6 to 7 hours. I'm joking. Actually, no, I don't think I am joking. Hold on. It's 11. He finishes at 3 today. Does he finish at... Wait, does he finish at 3 or does he finish at 1? I can't remember. He finishes somewhere, sometime. Oh, that's shit. I'm not gonna lie. I'm very disappointed about that. Why am I on this side? Oh, nah, hold on. Give me a second. I want to be like the stormtroopers and stuff, the Darth Vader. That's the better version, okay? Why is it making me be the fucking Rebel Squad? I don't know how to change anything, man. I don't know if that's just me being stupid or whatever. I actually genuinely don't know how to change anything, but I don't know how to change anything, so. Okay, let's do single player. Okay. So, I want to be one, because that would be better. Don't you dare just give me fucking... I swear to God! If it gives me Palpatine, it doesn't give me Darth Vader, I'm going to be pissed. Especially if I'm playing on Naboo. One of the most like boring planets, if anything, really. Yeah, I bought it yesterday. It took like, what, 8 hours to install? It was ridiculous. I had to keep a PS4 on all night just for it to install. But yeah, there will be a video coming out soon where I go online and do some, you know, stuff online and stuff. It'll be fun. But for now, we unfortunately have to, okay. Am I just stupid? Am I just really that stupid? Do I not know any of these? Am I just fucking dumb? I'm guessing I am. I'll take that as I am fucking stupid. Right, well, I... God's sake. This is so long as well. It's taking forever. I just want to play as a character. that I want to be. I might actually do the campaign, you know, because I think that's the only like way you can get them, is through campaign. Because at the moment, this is just not going well. I'm not going to lie. Okay. Single player. What does campaign do? No, that seems boring. So the Galactic Republic. Rebel Alliance. Separatists. First Order, there we go. This is where it is, isn't it? Galactic Empire. Okay, well, I want, what's it called? Let's do the do not want the resistance. There you go, First Order. Yeah, let's try this. Is that something at my door? For fuck's sake.
It is on that.
Wait a second. Alright, there's no at the door, so we're fine. Okay. So this one, yeah, we can play Kylo Ren. Okay, cool. When can we play Darth? I don't know what map we can play Darth Vader. I need help.
Resistance forces incoming. Ready the defenses.
I hate that guy.
The First Order will prevail.
You know, every time I hear him, all I hear is the guy from Peter Rabbit. It's really funny. Alright. Oh, this is a nice base.
Soldiers of the First Order, stand fast. Do not give up a single position to those resistant scum.
Oh my god, what the fuck was that? I didn't word it up. Okay, we're gonna try that again. Try it one more time. Yo, shots, please. Uh-oh. Okay. We're good for now. Give me my other gun back, please. See, I'm not bad, bro. It's just that I get crack under pressure. The fuck? Sorry, how's the Emperor got here already then? Oh, he's dead. Are we capturing the objective? Is that what this is? Oh, that's ours. Hey, you know what? Fuck this. I'm gonna keep our points over because I want to get Kylo. I want to be the first one with Kylo Ren. Also, by the way, this is a bit more hot take as well. But I actually like the new... Oh, bro, I'm being shot at already. Jesus. Okay. Okay, I'm actually being like a stormtrooper here. Yep, I was an actual stormtrooper there. That was embarrassing. I actually like these new stormtrooper models better than the old ones. Just because I think they look way more cleaner. I'm going to throw a grenade down here because I feel like... Yep. I fucking knew it. I knew that they'd be waiting for me. Oh my god, bro, I can't shoot. I can't shoot. Uh-oh. Ah! Uh-oh. Oh, I think we can get Kylo Ren now. Nope. Uh-oh. Wait, is that ours or is that theirs? That's theirs. Oh, I'm gonna go over there and try and capture the flag for us. Don't worry, boys. I'll do it for us.
Ray has been spotted. Be careful around that scavenger.
Ray?
We will set up new defenses here. Their rash assault will be their undoing.
I'm looking to defeat Ray, I'm not gonna lie.
This is where we will halt the resistance attack. Defend these positions.
Okay, so you can't get past that. Alright, cool. Uh-oh. What's going on? Oh my god. You know what? Fuck this. No! Oh, you bitch! Oh, that's why I fucking hate Ray, honestly. Fucking hate her. I'm so confused where I'm supposed to be going. Let's go, boys. Let's fall in. I'm gonna try and shotgun Ray. Hold on. Bro, I'm so close to killing Ray! No! How many do I need to get this fucking guy, man? Oh. Oh! Now it's over. What's up, bitch? Let's go, baby! An hour, huh? An hour, huh? Oh my god, bro, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. There's no way! I've just died that easily. Oh my god. Fuck it, you know I'm going for this guy. I don't even know what he does differently, but he must do something, so... Okay, well, that's great. I can't get in there, so... Bro, where the fuck am I supposed to be going? Fuck this. You know, I'm gonna die just so I can go... Oh my god, of course it sent me right back to the fucking same place. Bro, what? Where am I supposed to be going? Here. Oh my god, bro, what the fuck? I got 2 kills, I think, and that was it. Why would you do that? You're weird. Sorry, where? Oh. There's like a big cluster of them. I hope there is, because that means I can just get them all out at once. Sorry, Finn, but that's not happening today, buddy. Oh shit, wait, am I gonna die here? I'm not gonna die to Finn, bro. About to say. Get my health back up. Come on, come on, come on. There we go, nice. Fuck! Oh shit, bro! Come on. I don't know what's this made of it. I did well though, bro. I got so many kills. I think we win this one though, right? Where's our one? Is that A? Is that ours? I'll try and get up there. That's it? I'm supposed to defend them. Okay. What's that? Or should be peeking those legs, buddy.
We just need to stand our ground a little while longer, and the resistance will be defeated.
Unidentified resistance commander on site.
A Chewbacca, what the fuck? Sorry, Chewbacca, but you're dying. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Fuck it.
Just hold for a little longer and victory will be ours.
Motherfucking BB-8, that's what it is. Oh, my God. I think we just got all killed by Chewbacca. That's great. No, one more. About 100 more, and I can be Kylo Ren, so... And that means I'm wiping if I'm Kylo Ren, so I mean... Oh shit. Wait, hold on a second. We've been there for longer though, so what's going on here? Do we lose? Oh, we won! Let's go!
Our defense stratagem proved superior to what the resistance threw at us, as did your discipline and resolve. A fine death.
Let's go! Okay, so that's kind of like the brute kind of thing of Star Wars Battlefront 2, I guess. I want to play Darth Vader, though. I'm not going to lie. Like, I'm very angry I can't play Darth Vader. But yeah, that was pretty good actually, if I do say myself. What do I do here? I'm very confused of what I'm supposed to do. Whether it just, you know, lets you be here, I guess? But... do you have to press something? Okay, I want to be not the first order there. I want to be, the Death Star 2, but I don't want to be the Rebel Alliance, I'm not going to lie. Can you, like, change your team? I bet you can, can't you? I'm just being an idiot. Am I just being a twat? I'm guessing you probably can, can't you? Okay, well, I'm just being a twat then, aren't I? So I'm guessing you can just change your team, I think, I hope. If you can, if you can't, then I'm, again, being even more of an idiot, but... We shall see. Okay, can we switch teams here? Oh shit. Options. No, so how do we become like Darth Vader and stuff then? Right, I'll be back in a second, guys. I'm gonna go figure out how to do this. Because I can't play properly if I don't know how to do it. So I'll be back in a minute. Let me just figure this out. And then we'll...